Okay, bye, Oba-chan. Thanks for tuning
Oba-chan.
in. We hope to see you next week. We're glad you like the show.
Bye, guys.
That's not us.
Is it us?
Are we done?
I don't know.
What's
There's
going
good
on?
Music playing, though.
About where I'm from, you know, big up my hometown, my territory, my state, but I couldn't figure out much to brag about. Well, Prince lives here, we got 10,000 lakes.
Hey, what's up, guys? My name is Brian. I run thestream.tv, live interactive television, and it's all free. It's all free and brought to you by Evo Energy Drink. As energy evolves, we like to give you free cases of this occasionally. Oh my god. All right, I'm not Doc Mock, clearly now, or this is the coolest green screen ever. All right, do you guys want to hear the music in here? I think I can do this now. Ready? I'm going to turn here. I don't know how much I
too overpopulated, saturated with humans, and I'm not big on rappers, actors, or models. If I had to dip, I'd probably skip to
Chicago. I can put up my volume here. Okay, let's see if they hear me now. I'm pumping the audio through here. I hope it doesn't feedback. All right, cool. Great. That actually sounds good. Very directional. So the music is coming out here in the control room, and I can still talk to you guys without it feeding back. We just did that today, actually. It's a lot like in Superman 2 when Zod steps into the Kal-El steps into the machine, and everyone outside the machine loses their powers. Spoiler alert. Superman 2, spoiler alert for you guys. Yeah, cool. Hey, now throw a cellophane S at him, apparently. Alright. For those of you that don't know, my name's Brian. I run thestream.tv. I started this out of my bedroom about 2 years ago, and now it's just whack. It's completely whack how crazy it is here. What is this channel called? Thestream.tv, brought to you by Evo Energy Drink. Apparently Doc Mock is getting down
with Alex Berg.
Back in the day, we used to like call it getting jiggy with it. I don't know if
this is all we do on this channel.
Yeah, I don't know if that's what they do. But add us to your favorite. By the way, I don't know if we have a new badge here now. I broadcast in high quality. We got a badge for this. My channel is famous. My channel is beloved. My channel is awesome. And we do broadcast in high quality. Of course, the frame rate here is okay. You can hear it already, Dr. Mock. Guys, here's a fun thing. We have a water cooler, and I wasn't happy which side the cups were on. And I wanted to put the water cooler right next to the refrigerator, and I changed the side of where it dispensed the cups. Now, you might say, Brian, that's not very interesting at all, but it is interesting that I slipped with the pliers on my thumb just now. I don't know if the focus can get that. No, I don't know what that is. I think that's called a blood blister. Doc Mock, this is my first blood blister ever.
Take a look at that.
Check out the rack focus on this one chip, by the way.
Wow.
Yeah. Check that out. Where can I get the stream.tv stuff? The stream.tv/gear if you want a t-shirt or something like that. But yeah, the pliers pincered down on me. And they didn't break the skin. So I've never had one of these before. What is a Dr. Mockery? What is the
Doc Mock?
What is the appropriate procedure for one of these? What do I do?
Fire. And lots of it. That's all you really need. Fire. Instant cure.
What?
Or cut it open and drain it and then dress the wound as you would any other wound.
Okay.
Are you a doctor?
No. If I had to guess.
Fire. Just trust me.
I don't know. I think I'm going to have to go with Crow T Robot. I think I'm going to have to amputate my thumb. That was his,
But then you got to put it on fire. Fire. Fire.
Fire. Bite it? Amputate it? Do you guys have any concern for my well-being at all? I mean, I do bring you 5 nights of free live interactive programming every week. We have a whole nother week coming up, and what is going to be the final episode for this 6-week run of live interactive programming? 6 weeks and over 90 episodes? Over 90 episodes, guys. We just did. I'm approaching one.